It's a fantastic course. You learn, it's very intensive, and there's a lot to learn, there's a lot of vocabulary, a lot of rules, but it was very enjoyable because you felt that you were achieving something as you went along. So our tutor was very good, he marked all the work, we had lots of homework, so you need a lot of time, you need to make the commitment to actually do the course. But by the end of it, I felt like I understood a lot more words, I could get the gist of sentences in Arabic. We went for the Eastwood, but I could understand a lot of the words there, so it was actually quite nice. It's actually, and when you do something and then you feel you've achieved something and you can see that you're achieving it, then I think it's a very good feeling. My advice to anyone looking to do this course is to make sure that for the weeks that you're doing the course, you can put in a lot of time and you can fully commit to it so that you actually benefit fully from what you're being taught. And I think it doesn't matter which level you're at. I think you can come in and revisit the language, or you can be somebody who doesn't really know much about language, because everybody's at different points in their journey, so they're going to benefit from different parts of the course. I would like to carry on learning Arabic in some form, whether it's to do the level 2 course. I'd quite like to do the level 2 course and also go back and revisit bits of the level 1 course so I can become more fluent in the language.